Also today, former U.S. Northern District Attorney Steve Dettelbach was named the new head of the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms. The Cleveland native was confirmed by the Senate in a 48-46 vote, making him the first confirmed director of ATF since 2015. Dettelbach served as the U.S. attorney from 2009 to 2016.